Namaskar. This one is a very specific live incident that's just happened. You know, one of our clients that we work with, great guys, you know, bada potential client hai unko, unhone sab kuch confirm kiya, bhai, this is the price at which you would work for them, like say 6 lakh rupees will work with you for, all said, agreed in email. And then one fine day after the project being stalled for a while, I mean, aage piche karte karte, 70% kaam bhi kar liya before actually taking any advance, because trust, the client is so big that, and part of such a group that you would never imagine that things would go wrong. But what happened? You know, suddenly they get a call the other day saying, you know what, we can't pay you. We can't pay you this amount. Somebody else calls up saying, we can't pay you 6 lakhs. We're going to only pay you maybe 1 lakh rupees because somebody else is going to do, can afford to pay and get that work done in 1 lakh. Huge challenge. Now, a couple of learning lessons is what I think. Number one learning lesson, they started work based on trust because they operate like that. The world probably does not. Do you have a purchase order? Do not miss this. Fundamental work, especially working with big companies. Number one thing, purchase order. Get a PO in place. Number two, I think really, if the intention is right, have you met the real decision maker? Okay, the guys who said yes to them were not, they were secondary decision makers. The primary decision maker was the one jo paisa approve karne wala tha. So have you met the primary and the secondary decision makers? You got to get these two things right. Otherwise, what happens is there is heartburn. Itni mehnat ki hai, but even a trusted big client can go the wrong way. So get that thing happening really, really well. Know your decision makers really, really well and get your PO in place. Thank you.